Hello students, today we will discuss about our next chapter, which is subtraction of class 3rd. So students, we have completed our unit 1st in our previous video. The syllabus has been already given to all of you. Now in this video we will cover our next chapter and half yearly syllabus. So let's start our chapter, subtraction. So what is subtraction? Taking one number away from another is called subtraction. We can also understand subtraction in another way. Subtraction is an arithmetical operation that represents the operation of removing object from collection. So the symbol of subtraction is this. This sign is called minus. Now we can take an example. If we have 5 apples and then subtract 2, we are left with 3. So 5 minus 2 is equals to 3. So what is subtraction in math? To subtract means to take away from a group or a number of things in the group, reduce or become less. The minuend, subtrahend and difference are parts of a subtraction problem. We can take another example. So 7 minus 3 is equals to 4. In this subtraction problem, the number 7 is the minuend and the number 3 is the subtrahend and the number 4 is the difference. So students, in our next video, we will discuss about subtraction of 3 digits without borrowing. Till then, bye-bye.